Welcome back to Zodiac Games. This is Aries, obviously, because I'm super stubborn. And we are going to continue on where we left off, which was essentially trying to get to this, if I can get a good view without aggro, get to that area of the city. Preferably without pissing a bunch of these psychos off, which does not seem like that's gonna happen anytime soon.
Okay, steady.
If at all.
Coming at you.
How is he still alive?
I know.
Fuck me.
Okay.
Yep, there we go. Night. Still?
He's coming!
Finally.
Yeah.
shit.
Are you gotta be shitting me. Okay. I'm gonna just lug this thing around.
I'm on it.
Okay, here we go.
There we go.
You were cutting that a little fine.
Just a little. Is kicking my ass hard.
Thank you.
Look out!
One of those those phases, isn't it?
He's over here!
Look
out!
Oh
my god!
It's gonna blow!
Yep. I tried to be sneaky, it did not work.
Thank you.
You guys all right?
Nate, look out!
Wow.
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
Here we go.
Come on, Chloe, you can help. Put your back into it.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
Wow.
Oh shit! Get down! There's guardians down here too!
Great. Never, Dean.
Get down. There's guardians down here, too.
Shoot them.
Thank you. fuck yes, neither.
They just keep coming!
One's a strength!
I tried.
Watch out for the guys with the slings. They just keep coming.
Oh shit.
Okay, all clear.
Depends on what your term of all clear means.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry.
Jesus, how many stairs are
there? Almost there.
Oh, wow.
There it is. The Chintamani stone. I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
Oh.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Jesus Christ, this poor girl.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance, come on.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Who's Lazarevich?
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here. You can do it. Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go.
We got company.
Okay, hang back.
You all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now. There we go.
Chloe. Thanks.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh? You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
What the hell am I doing?
Apparently trying to save the world. Oh, fuck.
What the hell? Drake. Drake! Hold your fire! Hold your fire! He's mine.
Shit.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
It's not that easy. Yeah, there we go.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
Come on, you big ugly.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit. What am I hearing? Weird. Okay.
Come and get me.
Oh, shit. Fuck. How am I supposed to beat this guy?
I will crush you.
Oh, shit.
Come and get me.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay. That's fine.
You're going to die here! You think you can stop me?
I'm hoping to.
Pathetic, weak little.
Oh, shit.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Christ, he's fast. Fuck, he's using it against me.
Come and get me.
Stand your ground.
You think you can stop me?
I'm trying.
Blake!
No thanks.
Come on, you big ugly bitch. No! You will not stand in the way of destiny!
It's not destiny.
Damn it.
Going top. I'm good, thanks.
I am a monster, but you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. They do.
No!
Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Come on, Sunshine.
Holy fuck.
What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. You got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Here, let's go.
Wow.
Oh no.
Lena. Oh god, no. Lena, hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Trekla, Sheffer, Kerala, Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Oh, thank you, God.
Chloe,
and no. Here I was crying.
My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Mm-hmm.
No. You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Mm-hmm.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Good lord. Easy. Yeah, I couldn't do it on normal. I just did not have the patience for it. So I'm sorry about that. Still a really good game, though. 10 out of 10. Would play again. probably on my own time, so I can swear up a storm and rage quit now and then. But in any case, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I have. And if you have any comments on what your favorite part was, or what you feel like I could have commented on that I forgot to or didn't, just leave a comment down below. Like this video if you really enjoyed it, and best of all, subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a great week. Stay safe. Bye.